one of the most fantastic things about being an artist of my mature years is that I really don't have to give a fuck about what anybody thinks about what I make when I'm in the studio. I can make it any way I want it. It doesn't mean that it sells. It doesn't mean that I receive good or positive reviews. None of that has anything to do with it. I have said that it's my way of freeing myself.